Jim Whitehurst.
Linux. After 8 years of selling free, the only thing keeping me alive is this energy drink. Linux is awesome. Even though I totally blew up my rig last night, within an hour and a half, I was able to reinstall it all, and I didn't have to pay anybody anything for a proprietary piece of software. I love Linux. When you need something that may not even be packaged for your version of the operating system, by simply compiling a module, you can make it work. I'm Jim Whitehurst, President and CEO of Red Hat, and Linux is awesome.